Welcome everyone, Proctara exam may be so. So in Sri Lanka's current virtual context, in learning context, there's no integrated system to monitor students during an exam. Moving on, by analyzing the existing proctoring systems, we found some common issues. Most systems use two or more softwares at once, and the most commonly used configuration is Zoom and the lockdown browser. So the students have to turn on their video cameras on Zoom and have to attend this exam on the lockdown browser. And most students don't have enough bandwidth to stream their video, and running multiple heavy applications simultaneously will result in system crashes. So moving on. In some applications, although the student's video feed is monitored by instructors, the student's environment and the processors running in background in the student machine cannot be monitored. Moving on. And also existing systems are very expensive and often cause memory issues. So that's why as a solution, we introduced Proctara. Proctara is an all-in-one platform for hosting virtual proctoring exams. So these are the main stakeholders of our system. So Proctara comes built in with all the following features, including managing user accounts, managing evaluations, automated student identity verifications, student video feed monitoring, suspicious routing system, and chat application to connect students and proctors. The students need to set up the secondary camera in an angle which will cover the environment of the student, including all the exam materials used. And these are the quality attributes we considered. We will serve better, including encryption, GDPR, and compliance, etc. The system will consist of four applications. The students and is a desktop application. Side view camera is a progressive web app, and the video stream of the phone will be directly streamed to the proctor through a web app. An institute dashboard and admin dashboard are also web applications. The network traffic will be proxied through Cloudflare to main server, which is built in with Node.js and Express. And the main server is connected to external services such as IdeaMart IVR, which will be used as a help and support channel in and Telnyx SMS API to end exam details to the students. Moving on, from institute end, identities can be added to match with the students' identities, which will be verified in the student's end automatically when logging in. And the other feature is once exam is published, details will be sent to the proctors and students via SMS using Telnyx. And also, customer support is facilitated using IdeaMart for local customers and Twilio for international customers.
Continue in English, press 1.
Yeah, so this is a business model of Proctara. To give an insight on how the key drivers of the organization are integrated, the main customers focused by our product are schools, higher education institutes, individual teachers, and corporate evaluations. Moving on. This is the National Olympiad in Informatics trial where we tested Proctara. And this is the pricing structure for Proctara. And compared to the competitors, Proctara is a unique product. So the uniqueness of Proctara is that it consumes low bandwidth and it performs well even with an unstable internet connection. So the students can attempt the exam even in offline mode. An automatic student identity verification and LMS integration that support all types of LMS make it easy to use Proctara. And the automated cheating detection feature in Proctara helps to detect and notify proctors if someone cheats during an evaluation. So let's go to the demonstration.
So this is the proctors dashboard of the Proctara. The proctors can enter the credentials and log into the dashboard. So from this dashboard, the proctor can see the student feeds. Nandula and George, can you guys join the room? Okay, so the people who committed exam offenses are highlighted in red color, and those who didn't are highlighted in blue. So this chat window is used to communicate between the student and the proctor, and this is the individual logs button, and this is the unmute and mute button. So moving on here, the proctors can send messages to the students and also receive notifications sent by the institute. This is the universal unmute and mute button. So let's move on to the logs. So you can see the student has connected a dual monitor. Dylan, can you turn off your HDMI cable? Like, take it off. Okay, so as soon as he takes it out, the notification goes off. So we can see the process list of the student. The unauthorized processes are highlighted in red. And if we go to here, the suspicious alerts are listed down in video modes. You can play these and figure out. So that is it for the presentation and demo. So if you guys have any questions, please ask.